This is the load cell that I'm using in my project. This load sensor is actually kept on the conveyor belts through which the luggage is passing through. And this is HX711 weight sensor which is attached to the load cell. And these two are connected to the Arduino. And the Arduino is connected to the Raspberry Pi 1 using USB cable. The connection between these two is shown previously. Now, this is the code that I'm using for my project. If I run this code, these are some randomly generated values which are starting with 83. Now, if I apply pressure on the weight cell, these values keep increasing. And they increase proportional to the weight that I applied on the sensor. So, if the limit exceeds the difference between the randomly generated value and the value that I applied on the sensor exceeds particular limit that is preset by the airlines, then it is an indication that the bag that is passing through the conveyor belt is with overweight and that should be removed from the flight. And this is how the load cell works. And you can see the result on the LCD.